The ocean was one of the things I was fascinated by since I was about 5 years old. Anything and everything that had to do with sea life amazed me, and it still does. They say only 5% of the Earth's water has been explored. What about the other 95%? The possibilities of things that are yet to be found are incredible, and I feel the same way about my own life. My name is Emilio Ramos, I'm 24 years old, and I was born and raised in Harlem, New York. I know there's so much more outside of Harlem, and I feel the need to explore this world. There's so much more I'm capable of as a person, and I also feel the need to explore those capabilities. Art is something that recently became a huge part of my life. The day I picked up a paintbrush and some acrylic paint was also the day I realized it took me 24 years to find my passion. Within 4 short months of creating painting after painting, my work was hanging in local stores and restaurants. Street art is another newfound passion of mine. Some people call it defacing property. As far as I'm concerned, I'm just decorating that property. I don't know where I plan on going with my art, but I do know I'm ready for wherever my art takes me. The possibilities and opportunities are endless, and this is just the beginning.
Never had an audience before.
I always do it on my roof. It's only me and the pigeons up there.
Welcome to the street, man.
Thank you.
Christine.
Thank you. I like the picture. Thank you very much. Definitely thank everyone who's ever purchased a painting or supported my art in any kind of way possible. So thank you very much.